Hawk and the Grey Warden should be inside that cave.
Glad you made it. I just got here myself. My contact with the Wardens should be at the back of the cave.
There was a group of Wardens out there hunting a senior Warden. They said he was a traitor.
Of course they did. They may even have believed it. How much blood is shed by good men following bad orders?
It's just us. I brought the Inquisitor.
My name is Taud, and I'm at your service, Inquisitor.
I'll take all the help I can get. I know the Wardens have troubles of their own. I wonder, though, might those troubles have anything to do with Corypheus?
I fear it is so. When my friend Hawk slew Corypheus, Weishaupt was happy to put the matter to rest. But an archdemon can survive wounds that seem fatal, and I feared Corypheus might possess the same power. My investigation uncovered clues, but no proof. Then, not long after, every Warden in Orlais began to hear the calling.
Maker! Why didn't you tell me?
It was a Grey Warden matter. I was bound by an oath of secrecy.
You think Corypheus is using this calling to control the Grey Wardens?
Not precisely, Your Worship. The calling warns a Grey Warden that his time in this world grows short.
And every Grey Warden in Orlais is hearing that right now. They think they're dying.
Yes. Likely because of Corypheus. If the Wardens fall, who will stand against the next Blight? It is our greatest fear.
So Corypheus isn't controlling them. He's bluffing them with this calling. And they're falling for it.
So the Wardens think they're dying and have stopped thinking clearly. That won't go well.
We are the only ones who can slay archdemons. Without us, the next Blight will consume the world. Warden Commander Clarel spoke of a blood magic ritual to prevent future Blights before we all perished. When I protested the plan as madness, my own comrades turned on me. Grey Wardens are gathering here, in the Western Approach. It is an ancient Tevinter ritual tower. Meet me there. And we will find answers.
Let's go.